quite the time to go down. It's going up. What, get there, get prepped, or get where? That's the question. So we had the choice this week to go Apex, Leisure Lakes, or Bonsall. So in the end, we decided to go good old Bonsall Moor. Can't beat that place. I mean, it's an absolutely beautiful day today, and we always prep the track to perfection, so we decided give it a go. Pop up to Bonsall Moor, can't go wrong. We will try a few more tracks, but the weather as it is today, it's going to be absolutely stunning up there. We've got to try and get there a little bit early so we can get the gazebo up. But stuck behind this bloody thing here, so trying when you're trying to get a big van past it, it's a bit dangerous. But we're going to make the pass in a minute. We are going to make the pass, trust me. We got old snotbags on the camera there. Look, old snotty, aren't you?
Yeah, AP fever sucks.
Yeah, he's struggling a little bit with his AP fever at the moment, so especially when he gets on them open fields and all that pollen. But he'll be alright once he gets on that track, it'll clear his head a bit. I bet you can't even hear me talking with this bloody... This road's shocking.
Yeah.
Right, we're going to go for the pass, I'll hand you back. I don't do it. He's in and out of the road, I just don't do it. Oh, my sat nav's going up. Still behind it. I'm gonna get a car, we're gonna go! Ah! Woohoo! We got the pass! Dodgy that was very close. What a day. You are in for a treat today, lad. Absolutely stunning. It's gonna be a warm one today. I think I might have had a bit of sun cream on the old noggin with the fresh cut. Woo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, got the fresh cut.
Jimmy Roxon's on gate duty. He's suffering a bit with his AP, the blessing. A bit snotty today. There he is.
Shut up.
Have we got our spot? Nope. I hope someone's keen already. Where are we going to go then? Here. Have to move the bin. Set up the gazebo.
You don't have to. Can you stay there?
Get the gazebo up there.
Just hold them. Stop being a cock. Hold them.
Oh, shock.
See what I mean? Everything's an effort, lad. Come on. Oh. Hold them, dick. Oh, that was close next to the bin. Welcome to Bonsall Moor, yeah. You happy?
Yeah.
I'm too old for this game now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Just leave it to the youngsters. Yeah. Better not zoom in on that, because I'll have my mobile number on it, won't it? We're going to change groups today.
You want one, mate?
I'll have one, eh?
Have you put 22? You're not 22
hey,
yet.
Joel,
can you be 21, there you go. I don't even know how old you are, lad.
21.
Yeah. Nearly 22.
Yeah, it's a month away.
You can't move any further back.
Cheers, mate.
Here, lad.
So, 35, I
think. Did you go in today, the novice or the intermediates?
Intermediates.
I think you should change over to the novice, if you aren't. To be honest with you. That is one piece of kit, that is. I think J Jimmy Roczen over there is thinking about changing his graphics already. Now he's seen this beauty. Look at that. That is stylish. You might as well leave yours in the van now. Yeah. You might as well just go and unbolt that Yoshi and bolt it on there now.
Yeah.
Hey? Very nice. That is a nice van. Look at that. When I downgrade from Black Beauty, I'm going to get one of these. When I don't need a bigger van anymore, that's definitely what I'm thinking of. Because that thing over there, I think it's got a hole in its tank. It's ridiculous.
That is not economical.
Isn't it?
No, 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 no.
That thing over there is just absolutely ridiculous. Yeah. Look at that. It's got the MSRT logo there. Yeah, that is stunning. That is a nice bit of kit.
I did want an auto.
Lovely.
My only dealings with Ford automatics have always been bad. And I remember, probably 20 years ago.
That is a nice bit of kit. Stunning colour.
It's chilly up here, isn't it?
Good job I brought me. Hey?
Getting this out first.
Put the gazebo up first, I think. I think we'll have to tie it down as well. Good job I brought me thermals. I do apologise on this vlog if there's loads of wind noise. I don't know how to get rid of it. If anybody knows, put a link, put something in the comments who can help me. I have actually got one of these dead cats on the microphone, but when you're up here it is really windy. Ready? Straight out. Straight round. There I'll do. It's not getting cheap racing anymore or practicing. Fuel price is going up. In here, looking fresh, looking real good. Nice. Let's reset it to see how much you use today. See if it's dialed in over them big jumps. For your first session, you're looking good out there. Really sure, comfortable. Right. You got the flow first session, eh?
Struggling to breathe.
Hey, that's your hay fever. I'll tell you what, for a first session, you were riding absolutely mint. Really good. You look really good out there.
Would you let me go home? Come on, let's just go home. 'Cause it's late, and now you're
Well there, full session. Really well.
Just close my eyes.
Aye.
Two sprays on each. It freaks me out every time.
Aye. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
What? What? You shut your eyes.
Go on.
Ready?
Go on.
Ready for another one?
No, it's only two.
I want a bit of that. I want a bit.
Ready?
Didn't even go with my eyes.
There you go.
How close was that?
Ready? There you go.
Yeah.
Works well.
Yeah, that make me faster.
Not riding.
I'm faster when I have to run after you. Just for all the viewers now, he's going to smash that tabletop. Coming now, brother!
Is he?
Yeah. He's on his way. Are they out now? Here he is. Come on now, Regan. A little bit more, that's all he needs.
I reckon the next lap he's going to have that tabletop.
just building his confidence up a little bit every time. He's got the ability to do it, he just backs off a bit. Now, come on, lad. There you go. Come on, Ree, give it some pepper now. You'll clear this now, come on. Got his confidence back, got his mojo. Good lad. Because he ain't gonna clear the tabletop. But come on, Reed. Oh, he's got him. Taking a short cut. Give it some pepper, Reed. Come on, lad. Just needed that little bit of a pep talk. Things I get myself into. There you go. Proud of him. Done really well. I knew you could clear it, he's got the ability, he just needs that push. Why would he listen to his old man? If he concentrated on getting his confidence up rather than his little whips and everything over the jumps, or his little bar turns. Can't you sort me out with them little golf carts that they have at the AMA races to get back? I'm knackered. having a little team talk now with his teammate. Hey, you smashed that tabletop in the end. I told you you could do it.
Just got to follow him.
Yeah.
I keep overshooting that far corner.
Yeah, I saw that, yeah. You did well then, lad. I tell you, once you cleared it the once, you absolutely smashed
that
it.
Confidence to do it that
and
one
it, I bet it felt that easy as well.
The last time I hit it, yeah.
It's just, you jumped it perfect on the last two laps. It's just the fact that it's a blind face and you can't see anything. But it's like you said, it was a lot easier once you've gone over it the once.
You'll
keep doing it. Just needed you to give him that little bit of room, that little pep talk.
Give him that little push.
He ain't going to listen to me, is he?
No, you don't listen to me either.
Yeah. Everything I say, it's just water off a duck's back. You don't listen to the thing I say.
It's a lot easier now once you've cleared it. Just smooth it out.
If you don't hit that every time now, that's it. I'm going home. You'll be riding home on your bike. I'll see you down the D road. Yeah, I'm watching you. That's the walk of shame, isn't it? Yeah, caught him red-handed. You know what they say, don't you, Reed? You ain't eating pasta, you ain't getting faster. And I don't think they serve pasta there.
There you go then, go on.
better.
Yeah.
On the vlog. Hey! Alright, fella.
I'm fine, you know, alright.
Mint. Absolutely mint. You definitely always prep it to perfection for us. Especially for us.
Right, one goes right.
You'll be riding with no brakes, dealer.
No.
What are you doing, you dickhead? What are you doing? You're not going to bend that now, are you? That's not going to bend on your knee, you plonker.
Ow.
Have to put a new one in.
Or get an hammer.
Yeah, straighten it out. The other way.
Yes or no?
You hit my foot. There's his teammate.
Yeah.
then, boys. Really well. That is a mega jump. Road absolutely mega today. Here we go. Already started prepping it. Did you have a tip over or somebody in front of you?
It nearly came off and he went into me. When he went into me, he just put the front end, so the front end just went straight into my side.
The wind, did you?
Yeah.
Got the wind out your sails. Hey, you recovered from it though. That's the main thing, you've done all the sessions. Super proud of you today, lad. Really, really did well. Oh, you rode so much different, honestly. You really, really rode well. That's the old Jimmy Roczen. He's back. Is it here? You. I don't know if you can pick that up.
That's fine, but that one. That you can replace that, can't you?
No, you can replace the other one, but you can't replace that.
Oh, right.
Can't replace them screen.
Smash the GoPro. You had it on for one lap and you smashed the GoPro. See ya.
Yeah. God, that's a Ferrari. I hope he's pulling over waiting for his mate. Is this an old Morgan?
Isn't it?
Yeah.
If he's pulling over, maybe I'll get it. Look at that.
Smell it.